Morning students, how are you all? I hope that you all are fine and staying safe at your home. So today I am going to teach you chapter number 3 of GK of class 4, and that is reptiles. So now I am going to make you recognize the reptiles. The first one is a snake, which you can see on your screen. Then this is alligator. Next is lizard, and then this is crocodile. Crocodile, I hope that you all are able to know that this is crocodile. And this is turtle, chameleon, again alligator, iguana, frog, crocodile, newt, toad, triangle, water dragon, lizard, turtle, skink, green lizard, viper, salamander, house lizard, gecko, cope, gopher. So these all are reptiles. Reptiles are the animals that have scales on their body. So I hope that you all recognize them with their spellings. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.